My love and I walk different paths. A secret we both must bear. Like the majestic tiger, she gives me strength. Yet my duty to the Brotherhood is clear. I must take back what the Templars have stolen. I shall not be forced to choose between my love and my duty. I will have both. I am, and always will be, an assassin.
Assassin's Creed Chronicles delivers a unique take on the acclaimed franchise in a 2.5D action-stealth hybrid platformer. The second installment of the series lets you dive into the mystical charm of 19th century India during the height of the British Empire's dominance. The year is 1841. Tensions between the Sikh Empire and the East India Company have been escalating. A rumbling runs throughout the bustling marketplaces, heavily guarded forts.
Reload the cannons!
Ancient caverns and imperial palaces. War is on the horizon. Become Arbaz Mir, master assassin who must navigate through this dangerous and uncertain time. His mission is twofold. He must rescue his love from the clutches of his sworn enemies and recover what was stolen from the Brotherhood. A well-rounded warrior, Arbaz is highly skilled with weapons and a master of stealth. Your greatest weapon is your ability to move quickly and covertly. Hide, climb, leap, and slide your way through unpredictable surroundings, well-fortified fortresses, fluid environments, and other obstacles. Adapt to any situation thanks to your equipment and abilities. Use smoke bombs. The noise dart. Rope dart. Even blend with enemies or trick them using clever disguises. Arbaz's signature weapon, the unique and razor-sharp chakram, can be used to trick enemies. It also opens new paths for you to traverse and remain undetected. When pure stealth is no longer an option, you can switch from silent shadow to lethal predator, taking down enemies with deadly precision in a blink of an eye. With a swift and powerful Tawar sword, but pick your open assaults carefully, as public battles catch the attention of nearby enemies, or you risk being rapidly overrun by attackers. And no assassin would be complete without their iconic hidden blade, or in this case, Arbaz's unique version, the Trident Blade. For that matter, the Chakram can take out foes from afar. Feeling creative? Look for opportunities to use Arbaz's weapons and gadgets for the environment. Take down multiple enemies at a time, or in one blow. Both stealthy and assault playstyles will earn you XP, which can be used to unlock new abilities and upgrades to enhance your experience. Bonus XP is rewarded if you successfully complete levels unseen. You can always hone the skills you learned in the unique designed environments of the challenge rooms, which your skills and abilities will be pushed to their limits for a complex time sequence of obstacle courses. And for an extra challenge, you can also unlock brand new difficulty modes for a whole new experience. Assassin's Creed Chronicles India will be available digitally on PlayStation 4, Xbox One, and PC. Sharpen your assassin skills for this epic second episode of the Assassin's Creed Chronicles trilogy.
Thank you.
Until you have been disgraced, you cannot know the fire that burns for redemption. Until you have found a cause worth fighting for, you cannot know what you will sacrifice for it.
Until you have experienced the thirst for vengeance, you cannot know the rage it fuels.